Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I'm gonna spend a couple minutes doing some inventory management. So, shieldless lothing. Nah. Interesting. Buy out her spells to have them. Freedom branch of your 12k.
Thanks. I can.
What should we got? 185.
What's happened to you? You have that glint in your eyes. And the scent of one with quite the catalogue of sins. Oh, don't feel bad. I'm sure your mother's still proud.
Oh, Shelqua.
Are you going to see the old ones? Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake, no one even knows their names anymore. Imagine that. Yes, nothing like yourself. For you have a most pleasant scent that grows nicer with each passing day.
Well, that's nice. Thanks, Simple.
Nothing suited you. Well, that's dizzy.
Time to see if I can't buy a ring, shell claw. Go get this first, just in case anybody wants to hang out.
Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
There's some stuff I didn't explore. And then I think we're gonna go after last scenario. Yes, circling around. His armor is super cool. All right. thing happened again. It's too many animation frames. Be right back. Dump those souls because exploration costs a lot. I think I might buy another ring from Shellclaw. Oh, you've moved.
Serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of.
Do this one and then Ring of Whispers. Yeah. And Red Eye and then Cat Ring.
Satisfied? I'll be around.
Buy more of these.
Thank you
hear some blow dudes. Shortcut. Huh. Well, I wasn't raised in a barn. Checktown blood hole. Sure. Woman, praise the sun. Huh. But I've been through here. Saw him too late. Anything here I should look for? No. Come here, dog. Hmm. one of a few ultra great swords. Well, let's see how this goes. They look like messages. Like she's written. She's written stuff to herself all over the place, and it's in Dark Souls and Universe script. Interesting. Rosabeth mushroom. Trophy. It's just a room for the bonfire, of which she was both imprisoned and protecting it. So weird. This is an illusion, it's just a texture theme. Let me start off by buying some things. The last couple of rings from Shao Kua. What are you doing, cat?
Oh. You do have a rough time. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Oh, hello again. do hope I see you again.
Yeah, okay. I think I've probably got better things to buy.
You have a hope that is more than most men can say.
One, two, three, four. So now I can one hand my sword. Death speed. Let's see if we can't get some basic spells started. The lost sinner eternally punishes herself. Hold on. Soul of the lost sinner, prisoners of sinners rise. The lost sinner eternally punishes herself for the sins of her past. Use the special soul of the lost sinner to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth. Maybe she imprisoned herself. The fact that Firekeeper's souls are used in the creation of Estus flasks is completely removed. Let's see. What else can I buy? Pog champ. One soul. Alright, now where? Lost that steel, still orange. Actually, you don't want to use the... I know I'm gonna use that fragrant branch of yore. I'll go get what's her face? Wait, this isn't the right.
See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. It just doesn't seem quite right. There are no crafts around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue?
Take your time.
I'm fine, I think. No. I'm fine. Really, I am.
Okay.
My name is Rosabeth.
Hi.
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
How do you know?
I still haven't thanked you.
Well, she's got a...
I'm quite a hand of pyromancy.
Tattoo on her forehead.
So perhaps you could consider this my thanks.
Okay.
I was attacked.
Prism stones.
Stone,
sure.
I think. I owe you my life. If you had not come. Oh, I feel shameful. Wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later.
So what do you have for sale? Lots of basic pyromancies. A couple of fire seeds. Defensive rings. No, that's mine. Another trophy.
I have my very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Melfia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery. And so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drang Lake, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated quite early on. I'm afraid.
Okay.
I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But, oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by, and we're skilled at, are not always the same thing. Why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy?
So.
Dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place.
You wanted to do a business degree, but you can't do business. Welp.
I have my very... His name is... I was fussed when he set out, but... Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find my lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance.
I'm sure he'll turn up. And because I don't want her to get popped when I open the door, I'm gonna come on back. Or do I have to do a reset? Yeah. That's pretty funny on her.
Come to me. Be safe.
Thanks. Hey, Solden, what's up?
I will always be here, watching over you.
Okay.
Hades Tower in the cathedral, but the road, the gate is ringed, but how it work? Have you seen that pit, that idol? Besides, may you find peace on your journey.
I think I like this this fashion a little bit more. I totally glazed over the fact that I had the wanderer coat. Right. Keep going.
It's a true man who honors his debts, and I'll see mine paid. I swear it by my ancient sword. I swear it.
Rude dudes. Okay. Get up there. They're getting in the major leagues over here. Grant, good luck. Comfort, sure. Thank you. Pretty. Goddess of Bounty. Da-da-da-da!
Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peers straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it, those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope and turn hollow. It happens to them all, sooner or later. Of the tower, his spirit is already broken. Although he does offer sound advice, perhaps he is a foreshadowing of your own future. Bearer of the seeks.
see about this timing. Remember. PS4. There's my soul memory. I'm just exploring about, not doing co-op yet, but I'm learning the parry timings for these guys. But yeah, you can follow me. Same as my Twitch username. My PSN ID is the same as my Twitch username. So if you wanted to friend me, that's cool. Are you going? Dummy. Whoop. Yep. Didn't notice the third guy. Okay. This is all about now. Switch to my stam regen. What are you guys doing? Okay, I went the wrong way, so go the other way. Next guy. Twinkling. Tight light. Okay. No lock on ahead, okay. Are you for real? Yeah, he's for real. Jerk. Ooh. What if that's any good? See, this is good in DS3 Lothian. Seek mightier souls. Rip my soul memory. Okay, so this is where Shrine of Winter is. Do it. Okay, so Ring required hex? Which one? I lose nothing. Let's do it. Doggo, no one invited you here. Alright, so then he's doable. Playing like crap. get back there later when I have a poison plate ring. That's the ring you're talking about. RTSR, hey, how about that? Two branches taken care of.
Bear of the current seek this.
Hi, Loki. For those who are just joining us, Loki is my dog. He comes in to check on me every once in a while. He's a good boy.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave
Loki, come here.
What business are you here, traveler? You may call me Vengarl. It is rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. So I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I've grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up.
Ooh, Claymore. 4,300. And the Great Sword is 5,000. Destructive Great Arrow. Lightning Urns. Magic Barrier. These are little decks, I guess.
Farewell. I will retire. My silence.
It's nice that he's cradled in the arms of the goddess, along with a couple of skeletons. Oh, a fire seed. Head ahead. Nice message. Back to left wall strats. How did that lighting change, though? Ready for happiness. Be wary of ghosts. Push your head, baby. Back to Bloodborne, you laughing, laughing jugs. Positions of key. Huh. How did I? How did I miss that? I'm totally gonna watch the replay and see how the heck I missed it. I must not have turned around. What are you showing me, Jomsloft? Hello. What's up? Okay. Sure, I didn't miss anything. Statue blocks my way. Although I hear the BKH is not as good as it used to be. Actually, what is the lore on it? Loki! What are you doing? Loki is my dog. Well, it's good to have you here. Fail this jump, then okay. So now what? Right, okay. Do-do-do-do. Time to get myself backstabbed. See you. Hey, the Chloranthi ring. You know, I still haven't found the original Chloranthi ring in this game. The only reason I'm seeing them is because of my television screen. It's not a computer screen. Poison me out of it. Oh, you can use the torch, can you? I shall try just that. Let's go the other way. Is that a dude? It's totally a dude. Oh, there he is. Hitbox, no! This guy I've already talked to. But... no. Have a good night. Thanks for joining us. Double teamed. I've got multiples. How do I leave my souls? I'm gonna get back faster than that. Got that. That's a ring. Take that and peace out. Burn. Take that and peace out. What the hell is that even? Hi. Nice to see you. Kill forlorn.
I'm glad to see you.
Oh, that wasn't okay.
Be safe.
I'm gonna check on Matt Bro.
Have appeared. I don't know what causes it. I would not venture far into that hole. It was blocked by a wall, something built long ago. But it was crumbling, and I finished the job. Now a foul sound echoes within. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there when I came here before. I don't know.
Don't give up, skeleton. Where to go? Maybe I'll try and go find the Cathedral of Louvre. Should be from what, Hades? going somewhere else. Conga line, ho! Oh, hey, a dragon. Okay. I think I found the Cathedral of Lou. Thank you. damn it. Does he have a switch? No? I'll have to figure that out. Meantime, I should go back to Dream Lake. And Majula. I'm not quite sure where to go right now, so. Kind of meandering around, trying to see what I can see. And if I missed anything. I have a cat ring. We'll see how that works. Man, I'm terrible at fighting these guys. Oh, okay. Deal with two dragons. Thank you. Well, I will have to figure this out by asking Google later. Figure out how I'm gonna go forward. Or if I'm just gonna have to buy... farm it and buy a fragrant badger ore. Which I might have to do anyway. I'll be back later. Gotta do some things. My thanks. Thank you.